darn fine Honda XR75. It's classic. Got her all fixed up, put a new throttle cable. I've never seen something like this before. With a bowl. It's no nut, that thing swings over just to get the bowl off. It's beautiful. We are in Florida, close to Florida. And this bike is originally all the way up to the turn. There's no fire, no nothing. Beautiful bike. Front brakes, rear brakes, clutch works, all perfect. Really lucked out on this one. I traded it all with you. Pretty rough shape, so I definitely left out. And I got a couple other bikes from the same guy. He moved down from Jersey and brought three bikes along, and I don't think that's true for him. Should have gone back to the